Columbia, Houston, 2 minutes to a teeter cell west. We'll pick you back up at 12 hours, 21 minutes.
Copy, Houston. See you then.
Roger, Umberto, and if you would tell Scott we have an answer for his CPA readings whenever he'd like to hear it. Go ahead, Columbia.
Yeah, congratulations to the pointing folks. They got that B vector almost perfect.
Okay, we'll pass that on.
And as you notice, we're just doing a little window cleaning to get our nose prints off the windows.
Well, we suspect they'll be back shortly.
Yeah, we'll make yours be a little better here, too.
Don't forget to get the out sign.
Okay, we'll go take care of that if you say so.
In Columbia, Houston, 2 minutes to Tedros LOS. We'll pick you back up on the west at 13 hours, 56 minutes. And on the other side, you'll be talking to the Orbit 4 folks with Story and John at the helm.
Okay, Bill, as always, it's been a real pleasure. And our thanks to all the folks down there. It's been real smooth. And we look forward to talking to someone who does do outside windows. Thanks.
When you get there in the flight plan at 18 hours even, you have a go for the satellite battery heater activation.
Copy, we have a go for satellite battery heater activation. Thank you.
Columbia for TSS.
Ben.
Andy, we're in the process of reconfiguring for KCA ops. We're going to be uplinking the DDCS timeline files for your one-day late deploy. And I got a procedure to read to someone.
Yeah, copy that and stand by one.
Okay.
Story on those procedures, we'll just go ahead and hold off 1 minute. Let Franklin copy those when he gets ready.
Okay, there's plenty of time.
Columbia Houston, you are go to unlatch the satellite.
Okay, Dave, welcome aboard and go to unlatch.
Standby, Maurizio. Columbia, you are go for satellite attitude verification, 3-14. Go ahead, Maurizio.
Just as a guide, Dave.
Say again, Maurizio.
Hey, Houston, we're going to begin. Houston, we're going to go ahead and begin block alpha, block 3 alpha, and Maurizio said disregard.
Copy, and Andy, confirm. You are go for 3 Alpha.
Thank you.
At TV now.
Okay. We just give you a scan.
Concur. Looking good. That's just spectacular.
There's a very straight stator in the middle.
Columbia, there are no updates to the flyaway timing window. Columbia, Jeff. Chuck says he likes this image of the satellite and the Earth much better than on 46.
We'll see if we can keep it that way, okay?
It is just a spectacular view.
We're hoping that the view will be the most spectacular and exciting part of all this, at least for a while, until the science starts coming in.
Yes, sir.
Houston, we're standing by if the thruster's on at a minute and a half.
Concur.
Houston, we have motion. Flyaway looks nominal.
Copy.
Okay, Houston, things are looking smooth. We've turned inline one off. We're putting the satellite in yaw hold. There's a slight drift towards the orbiter starboard, and Andy's controlling it.
Copy, we see it. Concur. have a great view of the tether and the satellite, just coming through very clearly.
Okay, and you can see, I don't know if you can see, but right at the